Twitch streamers can keep around 50% of subscription revenue, while advertising revenue varies depending on factors such as the type of ad and the number of viewers.